the blood of Christ shed for you. I invite you to take and drink the grape juice or wine with me. The body and precious blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ strengthen and keep you in his grace. Amen. Let us pray. Almighty God, you provide the true bread from heaven